Hello and welcome to another episode of Lost Castle. If you're watching along, I've actually defeated the Goblin King once. That's it so far. I have a spear right now. My special attack's pelt. I kind of like that, so I guess we'll try it out. Let's go. Oh, this looks terrible. It's not getting... Alright, we're... surviving. Oh. Let's kill this guy here. Come on, die, little bastard. Yeah, the problem is we need to get a bunch of those spirit sharks to be able to upgrade anything anymore, so... Alright, we're doing alright so far. It's the first room, so... That's right. Oh, let's get that. Almost got hit by the chest. Food. Alright. Alright, I think this is the only direction I can go, so let's go. Oh, I did not deserve that. Alright. Let's eat an apple. Alright. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm gonna say... What's that up there? Like a bloodstain? Okay, so the drummer gives them, I guess powers them up. So let's take the drummer out. I like the spear. I'm actually enjoying the spear. Cleared out. Nice, nice. I cannot carry anymore. Okay, well, I can carry that. What do I have? I got a bunch of stuff at the beginning. I got a bunch of daggers and got some bananas and some chicken. I don't eat the chicken yet. Let's get some apples. I think there's a way to drop items. I just can't remember what it is. Let me check the settings. R, okay. Let's we'll get rid of the boomerangs for now. grab an unknown potion. See what... Ooh! Alright, let's see what we get here. Grab the apple. Wait, what? Okay, the witch cape. I'm gonna lose 2 defense, but I'm gonna get a bunch of health. I don't know if it's worth it, is it? Do I want more health? Eh, let's go for it. Yeah! Alright, so we can go up or over. Let's go this way. There's a lot of skeletons here. Yeah. That's how we roll. Mithril musket. I'm going to gain 3 attack. I'm going to lose a defense. Should have enough to buy something from you. I'll take it. Can I have the sapphire? Passive defense, I'll take. Oh, it's like a shotgun, right? What does that do? You know what? Let's stick with the we'll stick with the spear for now. I'm gonna kill you from range if I can. Since I can, I might as well do it, right? Go spear! It? Wow. I don't have a full 10, so I'm not gonna eat anything yet. Okay, so far so good. So far so good. Okay, we'll take some bananas. Sit on the apples for now. Get rid of that. Let's see. Is there anything down here? Alright. A weird creature is whispering. Give me 5 coins. Okay, you're gonna kill me again. Alright, we'll do it again. Oh. Let's go. I'm insane! Awesome. Oh, yeah, bastard. I will take the passive defense because I can use it. Let's go back to my apples. Alright, so far we're doing alright. Let's blow this up. See if there's anything in there. Hey, you're on fire, buddy. That was stupid. I don't see any other goblins with you. Alright. We need another apple. Ooh, big bag of money. I want some more apples. Yum. That, I think, is poison. I think it's poison. Uh-oh. I don't know how to beat this guy. Can I beat the puppy? Can I beat the puppy? I don't think I can beat the puppy. I think I'm in trouble here. I think I'm in big trouble here. Puppy doesn't want to move. That would be awesome. If this puppy doesn't move, that's going to be like a little bit of a bug, I think. But I will take it. I will take a victory if he doesn't move. I will take it. What are the odds? What are the odds that he doesn't move? Oh my. Okay, we're gonna take it. He's half health, just from me throwing my spear. Almost. Oh, this is totally broken. Totally broken. We're gonna count it as a win, though. Almost done. So I guess you get the puppy instead of the Goblin King. Is that the gist? Oh, look at that! Oh, that's wrong. That's so wrong. Can we kill these piles? Oh yeah, you can. I am going to kill all these piles because I need all the money I can get and all the food that I can get. Let's kill the pile here. Gotta make sure that we... Is there anything else we can kill there? No. Okay, we'll open up the chest. Oh, look at all this stuff. We can't carry any more apples. We can carry more daggers. Yeah, some more passive hit points. Yes, we want lightning. And then here, okay. We're getting a bonus crit. But I kind of like the spear. I'm going to keep the spear. We can take the banana, though. We can't take any more apples. All right. Let's go. I think we're into the next zone. Ah, yeah. So the puppy you can kill instead of the Goblin King, I guess. The Bramble Courtyard. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. I need an adult. I need an adult. Oh no. Whoops. Okay, let us... Let's grab that. Let's eat a couple of apples. All right. This is only my second time making it to the grotto here. Spiders. Ow. Okay, what's shooting at me? Oh, those things are shooting at me. Okay, well, that's very unpleasant. Okay. Oh! That was my bad. Okay, let's get in there. Oh, I really gotta move. One's dead. Oh, I ran right into that one. I'm an idiot. This one's got almost dead, right? Okay, we got... Oh, jeez. I feel bad. What did I do? Did I drink poison? What do we got here? A carpex from an ancient monster. Resist part of damage from the back. Okay, well, that hurt a lot. Alright, I ate all my chicken, but I'm full. That's good, I guess. Alright, so, I think I can... Can I beat these up? Yeah, there might be some stuff that I missed. Let's just do a quick search back here. I think we got everything. Okay. So we cleared like the first area, I guess. But I should probably wrap it up at this point. We're doing okay. I had to eat a bunch of my food there. I didn't do as well as I would have hoped. But we'll wrap up here and we'll come back next time and see how far I can make it with the spear. So far, the spear I've been doing pretty well. This game is pretty cool. I cannot wait to sort of see what they come up with this game, because online co-op with this and adding more zones and it's gonna be great. It's gonna be fantastic. So anyway, if you've been enjoying the series so far, don't forget to hit that like button, as it helps me a lot. And please leave a comment in the comment section below. I'd love to hear from you. If you've played the game, let me know what you think of it. And if I'm doing stuff completely wrong, let me know. I'm always willing to learn. Until next time, Delgar out.